A quote that I never really understood is treat people the way you want to be treated, because I like being choked. And the last time I walked around choking people, I swollen. Yes, work. So my hair is getting long and I kind of want to try a new hairstyle. I saw this picture yesterday. Like, look at his hair. It is so cute. So I already started, but this hairstyle was popularized by Mr. Elvis Presley, and some might even recognize this hairstyle from John Travolta or whatever. So this is what we're working with. Looks nothing like the picture, but now we add products. I'm gonna be using this pomade. I don't know why it's so big. I'm just grabbing a little bit of product, and I'm pushing all of my hair up like that. You know? We're getting there. Now I'm just pushing all of my hair out and scrunching it, like collecting the curls in the center. Now we're gonna use gel to set everything in place. And here is the final look. I think it came out better than I expected. And honestly, it makes me wonder why guys don't do their hair like this anymore.
I just found out I can't wink with both eyes. This is my winking eye. You know what I mean? But my fucking right eye.
Why does my other eye want to wink too?
Why the fuck?
I'm gonna sing you guys a song. Rain, rain, shh. Rain, rain, go away. Yeah, come again another day. Hey guys, welcome to another video of me trying new hairstyles. So this is the hairstyle that we'll be trying today. I'm pretty sure it's called a Liberty Spike or a Punk Spike. Rihanna actually did a hair similar to this for her Paper Magazine cover. Like that. And I think we're gonna start off by sectioning our hair. Okay, I sectioned it. I think I'm gonna do this side of my hair first. Okay. One spike down. Okay, we're getting there. Okay, I need professional help. And who's more professional than Miss Kay? Okay, I already did a little bit of... Why the fuck? I already did a little bit of it. I cannot take myself seriously. But, you're just gonna hairspray it. Voila. Next time you put your hands on me, I'ma fucking rip your face off, bitch! Don't mind my hair, it's been a long day, but I just got this in the mail and I just need y'all to see this shit because it is so cool. You guys have probably seen this around everywhere, but bitch, are you ready? Yeah. I gotta wipe it, but you see this shit? It's beige. You see this? Push me and then just touch me so I can get my satisfaction.
I'm trying to do the trend, but it won't let me get zero.
I want you to know
that I'm never leaving, cause I miss the snow.
Till death will be freezing.
Yeah, you are my home, my home for all seasons. So come.
What up, bitch? Today, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how I use mascara, the techniques that I use, because, sweetie, I have long lashes, but you can never tell because they grow straight out. So if you have that problem, keep watching. Today, I'm gonna be using this mascara. This is the Maybelline Sky High Waterproof one. I love the waterproof one, and I'll tell you guys why. Have your mirror ready and have it angle down like this. And then you're gonna make this face. You should look something like this. And now you're gonna wiggle back and forth and you have something like this. This is the after and before. This part is really important. Before you curl it, set a timer for 5 minutes and grab your curler. We're gonna curl it twice. This curl is a long press curl. You're gonna press on for 10 seconds. And then the second one, you're gonna be pressing back and forth like this. And voila. Oh my gosh. I went ahead and did the bottom mascara, but let me do both eyes real quick. BRB. Do y'all see that shit? Next thing that I got is this plant wave. You hook it up into your plants and it's supposed to play sounds for you. Let's see.
Okay, you stick these pads onto the leaves and you turn it on and it should start singing.
Here I am, once again, feeling lost but now and then.
Oh my god, it knows Victorious!
I breathe it in to let it go, and you don't know where you are.
Oh my god! Psych, bitch, this shit don't fucking work. It doesn't even turn on. It's so expensive. I waited so long for the shit. And it doesn't even fucking connect to my app. So yeah, I'm not gonna tag the brand, but it don't work. It don't work. I was so fucking excited.
All right, new smile challenge. Do this with me. First, smile normal. Now, widen your eyes. Now, relax your lips. Flare your nostrils. Then, squint your eyes. Do like a smirk. Now, switch the smirk to the other side of your face.
You look silly.
Look down. Make a fart noise with your lips. Don't laugh. Make cheek bubbles like this. Now look side to side. Stick out your tongue. You put it back in. Do a backflip. If you're not already doing crisscross applesauce, I suggest you do that now. I want you to touch your face. Not like that. Don't do that. Okay, now biggest smile you can ever do. Wider eyes, please. Big eyes. Show me more teeth. You got them. I can see them. Aww, there you go. You look pretty. Okay, now go have yourself a good day.
Today I'm going to be trying out Nature's cereal, so let's try it. So first you're going to add your berries. I'm having blackberries, blueberries, and strawberries. Normally people use pomegranate, but they're not in season right now in Hawaii, so we're going to just have to deal with this. And then you're going to take your coconut water. I recommend the Vita Coco pressed coconut water. You already know the vibes. Not sponsored though. Period. And it should look like this. Oh my god, this just looks so good. My mouth is watering. Let's try this fucker. Okay. Mmm. The coconut water definitely complements like the berries. It's like not life-changing, but it's good and I will be trying it again. But I don't know if my life changed. Okay, so you know this trend that everyone's like kind of doing? It's not really a trend, everyone's been doing it, but I found a cuter way of doing it. Just keep watching. So get your favorite ring, and then you take the two bottoms, and you put the ring, two bottoms, and you pull. Yeah. Swagapino. So somebody wanted, bitch, let me not even fucking lie to you, bitch. I just want to show you guys my outfit. I don't give a fuck. If anybody wanted to see it, I don't give a fuck. I wanted you guys to see it. Anyways. It's giving very much color. It's giving very much mismatch Crocs. It's giving very much, what am I wearing? Bitch, what the fuck are you wearing, bitch? Asking me what the fuck I'm fucking wearing. What the fuck are you wearing? Let's start there. Because you fucking came to me first asking me what the fuck I'm wearing. Let's start with what the fuck you're fucking wearing, bitch. It's giving very much that, I feel. Right? Now we're gonna test the plant wave if it works on all living things. And we have Tora up in the house. She's already ready. Yeah, see her? She's ready. So, Miss Tora, are you giving me consent to see if you make music? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. All right, now we're gonna just connect this one to your palm, like so. And this one on your other palm. Tora, you're a musician, girl. Yes. She's making music. Tora, this is my jam. Oh my god, Tora. She's out here. This is how the straight boys on TikTok live. Or deadlifts. But this outfit is so cute. Hey, bitch, I'm Arthur. Bitch, I'm Arthur. Bitch, I'm- oh, you know that meme of him with his hand like this? He's like, bitch, I'm Arthur. Bitch, I'm Arthur. Bitch, I'm Arthur. Bitch, I'm mad. Bitch, I'm mad. Hey y'all, I'm about to give my sister's gift and I'm gonna practice giving it to her. Happy birthday, dumb bitch. Bitch, you wanna turn 21 so bad. It's not the one you wanted. Bitch, you better fucking get me something for my fucking birthday, bitch. I guess this is for you. Let me know which one I should say.
I wanted to see how high I can jump over random objects today.
Bitch, I'm scared. I'm scared. Sometimes I really be working out with sad music, cause why not? I'm really out here like. Y'all see that spider right there? It's been there since yesterday and she gotta go. So I was thinking of using, okay, that hurt it. But I was thinking of using a measuring tape to hit it, cause she gotta go.
Sir, you gotta go. Hello? Bitch! Bitch, you better not fucking- Bitch, why the fuck you jumping?
Okay, I caught it. Now you gotta let her go. Bye. Not you crawling away, bitch. Are you dead? Oh my god, she's dead. Oh well, it's a thought that counts. Yeah, this bitch is really testing me. Bitch! Y'all, this bitch got me fucked up. To do my skincare. So I'm gonna do my skincare. That's what good. What is it? I'd be like, Curality. Bitch, you better be gone by tomorrow. Period. Also, Curology, you're cute for thinking I only break out this much, but I'm gonna need more. Anyways. If you needed a motherfucking sign to stop procrastinating, this is it. And if you needed me to yell at you, stop fucking procrastinating, bitch! Because I just got... I found a fly. It was still, like, moving. I feel like it was on its, like, last death. I feel so bad. I don't feel bad at all. Bitch, why you smell like that?
from the Philippines, badder than Billie Jean. Guess that is why I get more head than a guillotine. Mahalo to kayo. Thank you for the support. I will see you tomorrow.